AMD has teamed up with us to uncover why esports pros' graphics look, well, bad. They use low graphics settings to make sure they get the most frames and visibility possible, but what should your settings look like if you want to pop heads just like them? Sure, texture quality and lighting effects are pretty obvious, but what the hell do less obvious settings even do? Take ambient occlusion, for example. This setting gives your scene a much more lifelike lighting. While screen space ambient occlusion doesn't tax your CPU, other more detailed implementations will have a much higher impact on your system. What about another slightly confusing setting, like anti-aliasing? There are two categories that AA settings can fall into. Supersampling essentially generates a frame at a much higher resolution, then downscales that image to remove the jagged edges. Post-processing involves analyzing the frame after it's already rendered, and blurring jagged edges on a per pixel basis, generally taxing your system a lot less. For more on settings and all things esports tech, be sure to check out our series Cracked over on YouTube.
And that was The Guy Who Actually Knows What He's Talking About, presented by AMD.